Imagine. You're tasked with annotating a dataset using polygons, and time is of the essence due to tight deadlines. As you dive into the job, you realize each image contains multiple objects. You're wondering how to speed up your productivity and swiftly complete the task without compromising accuracy. Welcome Layers, your ultimate solution. Here we have an image with various shapes and forms. Let's start the timer and annotate them the usual way, without using layers. Another thing that you might have noticed is that it takes more than one label to annotate the same object. As you can see, it took 2 minutes and 52 seconds to annotate all objects in the picture. Now, let's annotate the same picture, but this time we will use layers. We will do it with a timer. Layers in CVAT work in such a way that every subsequent layer must contain objects that are closer to the viewer. That's why we will start with the background and then add a layer for the objects in the foreground. Using layers, each object corresponds to a single label. Let's review the results. Using layers, we annotated the same image in just 1 minute and 51 seconds. You can sort layers. Simply navigate to Sort By and choose Z Order. Let's compare the results. With layers, you can annotate up to 60% faster. That's all for today. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating.